Yupna. Now we've got loads more gossip for you today again. And we will be catching also with the lovely Japs, who is doing a new DVD review. So let's see what she's up to.
Hi guys, yes, it's your favorite time of the week. Nada and Yuvna are back once again to bring you the hottest gossip for the next 30 minutes from the land of spices straight to your TV sets. Now I'm your host Nada, and next to me is...
Nada, yes. Did you know Saif Ali Khan and Kareena are fighting?
Really?
Oh, well, not really. But they are appearing in their forthcoming movie, Agent Vinod, and they will be fighting with each other. This movie has got a little bit of a concept like Mr. and Mrs. Smith, where the couple, meaning Saif Ali Khan and Kareena Kapoor...
Quite interested to see how the project works out. Kareena will be playing an international agent that travels abroad to kind of work out some sort of mystery, so it should be quite an interesting project. Also, Saif has said that Kareena's name is not on the logo, but she's very much the producer.
Oh well, all I can wish them is happy fighting. But for now, let's catch up with Jap to see what she's got in store for us. Or we'll come together as a couple of spy. A little bit like Mr. and Mrs. Smith.
Yes, now it does sound all familiar. Now, Saif Ali Khan has confirmed rumours that Kareena will be working very closely as a producer and an actor in the film. So this could really help their relationships as well as artists, as well as humans, because they're going to be spending a lot of time together. So, welcome back after the break. Now, Yuvna, did you know that there's a law being brought out recently over in India? Homosexuals have the same rights as heterosexuals, and that means now they can actually get married.
Yet Selena Jedli has congratulated the court to legalize same-sex relationship and has said that this will bring a lot of peace in troubled life. And I've got to say, even the hottest gay icon in India, meaning John Abraham, has voted in favor of this and has said that the High Court has made the right decision to give everybody equal right, whether it be homosexual or heterosexual.
Now, she also said that all the heterosexual and homosexuals should be very proud of the decision, walk in the streets with their head high and not be embarrassed at all because of their lifestyle.
Well, this is all nice and lovely, but for now, let's catch up with Nat's interview with Akshay Kumar.
Hi guys, now I've got a special treat in store for you today. I've got Akshay Kumar, who's at the promotion of his film, Come Back Tish. Now, Akshay Kumar, I just want to welcome you to Brits Bollywood.
Pleasure's all mine.
Tell me a little bit about the project you're working on at the moment.
Well, I'm playing a Hollywood stuntman who does stunts for all the Hollywood stars there. And it's a romantic comedy. I'm playing a male chauvinist who believes he's a gift to women. And then what exactly happens between him and when he falls in love with Kareena Kapoor is the story. And this word kambaktishk is basically said it in a... Do you know the meaning of kambaktishk? It means damn love. But in a said it in a very different way. Damn, I'm in love. Something like that kind of a way it has been said. So that's the whole small little idea about the film.
Now, the project has been shot over in Hollywood instead of Bollywood. How is it different for you? And it's got a fantastic cast such as Sylvester Stallone and...
Second-hand people with second-hand lives?
We have the balls, we are fearless.
Char English ke words jo seekh liye. Uneducated, filthy lout.
And they fought happily ever after.
Women are only good for one thing.
Ye love shab kuch nahi hota. सब लड़कों को एक ही चीज में इंटरेस्ट होता है
तुम्हें मर्दों से क्या प्रॉब्लम है
मुझे तुमसे प्रॉब्लम है
पर अभी तक तुम्हारे साथ मैंने ऐसा कुछ किया भी नहीं है
और कुछ करोगे भी नहीं
और तुम्हारी इतनी अच्छी किस्मत भी नहीं है
Now, one of the main reasons why you got this particular project is because your skills are martial arts. How did you have to prove yourself, and did you have to take extra training to achieve the project?
No, I had to give my screen test to a Universal Studio there because they wouldn't allow me to touch anything till I don't prove it to them that I can do jet skiing and motorbikes and cars and stunts and cables and all. Then once they were satisfied, then I was allowed to do it.